Not a fact, the world is about to end and this theoretical world called Nibiru has something to do with it. So, once again, the world is not ending this month, at least not for this reason. Sorry, you've still got to do your taxes and go to work. There is no rogue planet X on a course to alter the fate of humanity. There's just our marvelous, amazing solar system full of planets with bizarre storms and moons that just might have the right stuff to host extraterrestrial life. If you want the real story on the hypothetical planet X, read NASA's take on the science. Go ahead and dig into it. You've got plenty of time. You might also like